Welcome to the Food Theory. Let's start this Monday with Veg Pizza McPuff. So let's take a look. For this we need 1 cup all-purpose flour, some salt, 1/4 tablespoon of baking soda and 2 to 3 tablespoon of oil. Mix well and form a dough. Now cover and keep it aside for 15 minutes. Now we'll prepare the stuffing. For this, heat a pan, add oil, add some chopped onion, some chopped capsicum and some sweet corns. Give it a good mix. Add some salt. Give it a good mix. Add 2 to 3 tablespoons of water and cover for 5 minutes. When it's done, add some Szechuan sauce or Szechuan chutney. You can also use pizza chutney or pizza sauce. Now add some ketchup. And the stuffing is ready. Now take a ball, roll, and like this, cut into a rectangular shape. Brush some water so that it sticks properly. Add mozzarella cheese to the stuffing. Add 1 tablespoon of stuffing. And carefully place this and press the sides. Like this. And using fork, you can do this for some good presentation. When it's done, now you can deep fry. This is the first way. And the second way is you can bake at 180 degree for 15 minutes. Preheating is required. And our pizza McPuff is ready to be served. Do try this recipe and don't forget to subscribe to The Food Theory.